All right, guys, Brandon and Andrew here with Bluegrass Waterfowlers. We're headed back to West Virginia for early duck season. Last time we were there, it was for early goose. Got the car all loaded down, everything like that. And if you can see it, it's telling us we got a pretty good ways, 168 mile until we're there. So just wanted to do a little road vlog so that way you guys knew where we were at. We'll check back in with you when we get closer. All right, guys, we've been driving about 2 hours and it looks like we're about 58 mile away. Yeah, 55 miles away, I'm sorry. And we should be there. The funny thing about this is it's a very, very, very foggy morning. We got called from Scott Hoffman. He told us that it's going to be a controlled hunt at McClintic Wildlife Management Area in West Virginia in Point Plesant. So what that means is when we get there, we have to go check in at the manager station and basically fight for a position to hunt in one of the local ponds there. So what we'll have to do is we should be there right around 2 o'clock in the morning. We'll just sit there at the manager station and hopefully be first in line to get a really good spot and first pick on the ponds. So wish us luck. We'll check back into you guys when we get to the manager station. All right, guys, so if you can tell, we're almost to West Virginia. We're up here in Gallipolis, Ohio. We're on the road here going into Charleston, West Virginia right now. I don't know if you guys can see it because it's kind of dark. We're getting ready to get into Charleston, West Virginia here. So we're just about to go across the bridge and get into West Virginia. So hang tight. Yep, Point Plesant, Huntington is where we're going. So that was what the sign right there just said. Come back to you guys live at the manager station.
All right, guys, so we're back here in McClintic, Point Plesant, West Virginia. There went a wood duck right there. They're firing like crazy right now. We've got our decoy spread out here. We're at 17A and they're shooting all over. I'm just gonna have to wait and see if I can't shoot a flying over shot. There's wood ducks everywhere. My thing is if I can get them to come in here and light up my decoys, then I'll be in good shape. I don't see how these guys are shooting at them with all the fog. But we've got our motion duck ultimate spreader out there. Got 7 decoys hooked up to it. And right now we're gonna let the ducks fly into us because everybody's shooting everywhere. They're literally, I can hear the beads from their steel shot landing all over right here around us. You can hear them hitting the trees. It sounds like rain. We've got a bunch of duckweed or whatever you call it out here on this pond, a lot of mossy stuff. Everybody's shooting everywhere. They're literally just bouncing pond to pond to pond. There's a wood duck right over there on the water right now. I'm half tempted to walk out and see if I can see him and shoot him. This is crazy. It's like World War III. They call it a controlled hunt. It's more like a firing range. That I've heard 100 shots already. Sounds like they're starting to slow down a little bit now. I'm gonna try to do a little wood duck calling. Probably hard to see on that camera. flying right over top of us. Did you hear him?
Ducks right out.
We'll give them a little bit.
So we're on 17A. Got our Motion Ducks Ultimate Spreader out here. Give them a jerk, Andrew. Jerk them hard. Got the Rippler, a couple of the mallards, couple black ducks. There's an island right here that we just found on here. Covered in that duckweed. We'll see if we can't get into them, boys.